Yes, Mary.
Mary is the mother of peace. Another one, Mary is the uniting figure between the Muslim and the Christians and all other religions for world peace.